Williams shoots. Misses. Dead follow for Vincent. Boy, did he get up in the air.
Boy, from about 12 or 13 feet up in the air, Vince got it.
Is there a timing problem?
As you take a look at that tip in by Carter, he just hung in the air long enough, almost on the way down. Williams takes a lot of big shots for them, and the big hand of Vince Carter tips that in.
The coaches huddle their players.
Look at the hand of Vince Carter. Look how high it is. I mean, he tips it in on the way down.